Bring yourself to a comfortable seated position. Just place the hands to the knees. And take some time now to take focus to your breath. To try and connect with your breath, with your body, with how you're feeling right now. So just draw the shoulders up, back and down. Let's just try and create some length between the shoulders and the ears and in the spine. Connect both sit bones to the floor. Just pull the belly in lightly and close your eyes. You're taking your focus to your breath. You're inhaling through your nose. Exhale out through your nose. Try and keep the mouth closed and focus the breath internally. Allow your breath to be your focus. So as your mind, if your mind begins to wander, which is quite common for that to happen, just see if you can just bring it back to your breath. Your in-breath, your out-breath, lengthening the in-breath and trying to match the length of the in-breath with the out-breath. Focus on allowing your breath to release, relax your mind, and release and open your body. Inhaling, exhaling. Just bring the hands to heart center. So opening your eyes. Inhale, just take the arms up high. As you exhale, allow your right hand to come down just by your right hip. Now inhale, form some length down the left side of the body. As you exhale, just bring the body over towards the right side. So the left arm reaches up and over. And try not to collapse. Try and really focus on forming that length and the openness. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhale back to center, the right hand comes up to meet the left. As you exhale, take the left hand to left hip. Inhale, form the length down the right side of the body. Exhale, just bring the body over towards the left side. Keep the chest open. The eyes are forwards, the chin is off the chest. Continue with your in-breath in through the nose. Out-breath out through the nose. Coming back to center, the left hand comes up. This time, bring the left hand to the right knee and just place the right hand behind. Inhale, form length, pull the belly in. As you exhale, just rotate, looking over the right shoulder. So try to avoid forcing it. Just really focus on using the breath to breathe and open. So it doesn't matter how far you go. Inhaling back to center. The right hand comes to the left knee, the left hand goes behind. Inhale, lift up, form length. Inhaling, exhaling. Still pulling in lightly through the belly. This will just create more release into your lower back. Coming back to center. Place the hands in front. You're going to roll over, coming onto the hands and the knees. So bring the hands underneath the shoulders, the knees underneath the hips. We're going to form some cat-cow. This is to help warm up through your spine. So you can just stay in one position. I'm going to show you side on as well, but just continue with the movement. So inhale, pull the belly in, but you're going to arch through your lower back and look up. Draw the shoulders away from the ears. Now as you exhale, you round your spine, push the mid back, upper back, lower back towards the ceiling. So do that again. Inhale, look up. Open the chest, draw the shoulders away from the ears. Exhale, round through the spine, coming into your cat. So inhale, open the chest. Look up, pull the belly in. Exhale, round the spine. Continue with a few more. This is just to warm up the spine, warm up the body, and also try and relax the mind, so empty the mind. Keep moving with the breath. I'm going to go for two more. So inhale, look up. Exhale, round. Each movement with a breath. One more. Inhale, look up. Pull the belly in. Exhale, round the spine. Inhale back to a neutral spine. Now, on your exhale, I want you to tuck your your toes under, you're coming into downward facing dog. So push up through the hands, lift your tailbone, coming into an inverted V position. Now from here you may find you need to bend the knees a little, maybe even the elbows, pull your belly in, try to lengthen the arms and tuck the chin in. If you can, fully extend your legs and guide the heels toward the floor. So pull the belly in, this will lengthen your lower back, and then draw the shoulders away from the ears to create that length in the spine. Inhaling, exhaling, slowly allowing the body to release and open. Breathing in to each movement. Create that openness, the broadness through the shoulders and the upper back. And then guide the heels closer and closer to the floor. From there, just look forwards between the hands. You're going to gradually walk your feet towards the hands. Bend the knees as much as you need to. You're just going to allow the upper body to hang. So some of you may feel a lot more comfortable with the knees bent. Some may feel more comfortable with the legs straight. So wherever you're at, it's fine. Just be there. Take hold of the elbows. Give your head a little shake, yes and no. Release tension through the spine, through the neck, through the shoulders. Just allow the body to let go. From there, release your elbows. And slowly roll up, vertebrae by vertebrae. Coming to standing. So if you've got a mat, then come to the front of your mats. Bring the big toe joints together. The heels can be together or slightly apart. Depend on the position of your hips and the flexibility around the hips, around the core. Just see what feels better, what feels right for you. Bring the hands to heart center. And take you through some sun salutations. This is going to really open up the body and once again connect the mind to the body. So inhale, take the arms up high, reach up, stretch up. As you exhale, bend the knees as much as you need to, placing the hands to the floor. Now step your right foot back, looking forwards on your inhale. As you exhale, you return back to down dog. So lift the tailbone, guide the heels towards the floor. Inhale, come through to a plank position to keep the center of the body strong. As you exhale, drop the knees to the floor and then the chest and the chin so the hips stay high. Now roll the body along the floor, draw the shoulders away from the ears. Keep the tops of the feet connected to the floor. Tuck your toes as you inhale. As you exhale, you return to your down dog. Inhale, step your right foot forwards. So you might find that the foot comes to here. If it does, then just take hold of the heel and bring it through. Step your left foot in to join your right. Folding forwards, bend the knees if you need to. Inhale, come all the way to standing. Reach up, stretch up, exhale, forward fold. So we're going to do the same again. Inhale, step back with the left foot. Look forwards and open as you exhale. The right foot then steps back into your down dog. Roll your body forwards to a strong plank position. So sides on, your plank wants to be here. So try not to let that happen, pull the belly in. Now drop the knees to the floor first. Take the elbows in and lift your hips high. Roll the body along the floor, draw the shoulders away from the ears. Tops of the feet are connected, the belly is in. Tuck your toes as you inhale. As you exhale, you sit back to down dog. Now work through it the best you can. Trying to avoid judging yourself on the movements. All you can do is your very, very best. Remember, it's not about how good you look through the postures. It's what you're creating in your mind and your body. Step your left foot forwards as you inhale. As you exhale, your right foot joins the left, folding forwards. Inhale, take the arms wide.
Connect your palms once again above your head. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, right foot steps back. Looking forwards. Exhale, left foot steps back, down dog. Inhale through to a plank, pull the belly in tight. Now this time on your exhale, you can drop to the knees if you need to. You're gonna take your elbows towards your waist. Now roll the body forwards, you're rolling over the toes, lifting up, looking up, coming into your up dog. This is too much for your lower back. Then just stay down in your floor cobra. Tuck the toes as you inhale. As you exhale, lift back, downward facing dog. Right foot steps forward as you inhale. As you exhale, the left foot joins the right at the front of the mat. Inhale, lifting up. Exhale, I'm going to show you side on, forward fold. Inhale, the left foot steps back. Exhale, right foot steps back, downward facing dog. Inhale, come through your plank. As you exhale, you drop the knees, or you keep the knees elevated and you take the elbows to the waist. Inhale, roll over the toes if you can, lift up, stretch up, the shoulders come away from the ears, coming into your upward facing dog. Tuck your toes, sit back, downward facing dog. Take a moment here, inhaling, exhaling. Left foot steps forwards as you inhale. Right foot steps forwards as you exhale. Inhale, take the arms wide. We're going to go through one more time with a little bit of a change. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, right foot steps back. Exhale, left foot steps back, downward facing dog. Inhale, through to plank. Exhale, drop the knees if you need to, the elbows go to the waist. Inhale, come all the way up, lifting to your up dog, or floor cobra is the option. Tuck your toes, sit back, down dog. Inhaling, exhaling. Now inhale, take the right leg high. You see how I lift the right leg up? Now this time as you exhale, try and bring your right foot to the outside of the right hand. Drop through your left knee and just take a little stretch and a release, an opening. This is just into lizard stretch. This just helps release your hips a little. Keep your spine long. Remember just to adjust the foot, so maybe bring the foot forwards if you need to. Inhaling, exhaling. Tuck your left toes under. Step your right foot back, downward facing dog. So you're gonna do the same again the other side. Lift the left leg high, then step the left foot to the outside of the left hand, adjust where you need to, drop through your right knee, look forwards, lift and open. Inhaling, exhaling. Feel the release, the stretch into the hip. Try to avoid causing tension within your face or within your muscles by really focusing on lengthening your in-breath, lengthening your out-breath. It's allowing it to let go. No judgments on your body, on yourself. Just work with where you are right now. Tuck your toes under, step back, downward facing dog. Inhaling, exhaling. Inhale, step your left foot forwards between the hands. Exhale, the right foot joins the left as you fold forwards. Inhale, take the arms wide. Connect your palms above your head. Exhale, bring the hands to heart center. Spread the toes. Now allow your arms to relax down by your sides, creating the length in your spine, creating the connection with the floor, and close your eyes. Back to heart center. Thank you very much, guys. Namaste.